To photograph snowflakes, you'll need a light box, but they're super easy to make. You probably have a lot of the materials at home already. Just grab a shoebox, flashlight, some tape and scissors. So now you need a top for your light box. You'll need a clear plastic sheet. You're going to need a grid in order to accurately measure the snowflakes. We have one on our website that you can download and take to any copy center and print on a transparency, and then you're set. Okay, so now you've brought your box outside. It can be anywhere, it can be in your backyard, anywhere you want, just to pick a spot that maybe doesn't have a lot of traffic so that nobody knocks over your box. Okay, so now that we have some snow on our box, we want to write down some information so that people can know where our snowflakes are coming from. So you want to write down your GPS coordinates. You can download any compass app. You're also going to write down the date and the time and any other weather conditions that you want to. So this is a microscope that you can attach to your phone, which goes right over the top of the camera. So now we're going to turn on our flashlight. You want to get pretty close to it. I'm trying to find just like different spots that look interesting to me. You can pick any spot. And you want to try to hold it as still as possible and then take a photo.